All right, guys, we're doing our first box of Series 3 Platinum Baseball. This is going to be box 19 out of 100. So you've got a Mickey Mantle booklet from National Treasures that's in this. You've got Ohtani. You've got Ronald Acuna, Chris Bryant, Mike Trout, Bryce Harper. All those guys are in this. Joe DiMaggio. So the way we've done this, because we got burned a little bit in the past in Series 2 with guys being pulled that are not on the checklist, we're just going to go to a strict random team break. So every spot gives you three random teams, so 10 spots all together. So in this one, I've got Torrey with two spots. I've got Brett S. with one, Frank R. with one. Luke G.'s got two spots. Stephen K. with one, Barry with one, and then Rick, you've got the last two spots in that. So we're going to go ahead and randomize the 30 baseball teams. And let's see if we can do that. Pull something nasty out of here. So let's go ahead and randomize this list. All right, so we'll mix this up five times. All right, so everybody gets three random teams. So go ahead and mix this up five times as well. Two, three, and there's five. All right. So whoever has the Yankees in this one's going to be sitting pretty. Aaron Judge is in this. I think Gleyber Torres is in this. There's a bunch of Yankees in here. Come on. All right, here we go. So Barry, you've got Texas Rangers, Kansas City Royals, Minnesota Twins. Brett's got the Rockies, Nationals, and Red Sox. Frank, there you go, man. You've got the Yankees, the Orioles, and the White Sox. Luke G's got the Phillies, the Braves, the Mariners, the Mets, the Blue Jays, and the Diamondbacks. Rick's got the Rays, Dodgers, Angels, Astros, Reds, and Cardinals. So we pull that Ohtani. You're going to be looking good on that. Stephen K's got the Brewers, Giants, and Cubs. And then Torrey, you've got the A's, Marlins, Tigers, Indians, Padres, and the Pirates. Yeah, I don't know where Marty went, man. Work must have got too busy or something. All right, here we go, 19. All right, this is a guy we hadn't pulled before. We got a Bob Gibson. National Treasures Materials, 7 out of 15. It's a nice card there for the St. Louis Cardinals, 2016 National Treasures. So St. Louis, who's got St. Louis? That's going to be Rick. Rick, nice hit for you, man. All right, so that'll do it for Hit Parade Platinum, first box. So get that card mailed out tomorrow, and we've got a whole case of this that we're going to be doing. So hopefully we're going to pull some nasty cards out of that over the next few weeks.